Guess I did it. Finally, I get to host the EMAs. Wow.
Seriously? Shut your face. Who else could it be? Who else better than me to be hosting the show? People know who the F I is. I'm a pro. The right time and place for me to be. I'll say it. Congratulations to me. So here we go, another page in my legacy. Belfast, wait until they get a load of me. EMAs, that's where all the stars are gonna be. But most importantly, congratulations to me, yeah. Who's the hostess with the most is right? I'm gonna be the focus. Own it. Congratulations to me, yeah. S-E-L-E-N-A to the Gomez. Yeah, you know I'm the dopest. Listen up, listen up. Crazy growing up in this industry. I'm still a baby when I hustled up into the scene. You should dare step in front of me. But that's okay, you see, cause now I'm the queen. No, 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 I don't wanna be misunderstood. I hope you haters know I always done the best I could. Don't listen to her, Selena, don't let her get in your head. But then again, I wish I would.
I dedicate this song to everyone named me.
Selena G, I'm known for my modesty.
I dedicate this song to everyone named me.
You got the gist of the song, sing along.
Congratulations to me, yeah.
Who's the hostess with the mostest?
Right.
I'm gonna be the focus, own it.
Congratulations to me, yeah.
S-E-L-E-N-A to the Gomez. Yeah, you know I'm the dopest.
2011 MTV EMAs, live from Belfast, hosted by Selena Gomez.